You don't need to look perfect. Perfection is for Allah, and perfection will be for Jannatul Ferdous. This world is full of imperfections. If this world was perfect, what was the point of creating Jannatul Ferdous?